want you to honk nice and loud for our BBYO Pizza and Trivia Kickoff! Let's go!
Party Zone Entertainment. We're here one more time for an incredible outside event. We got a parking lot full of cars, and this time it's for the BBYO Jewish Youth Group, ladies and gentlemen. So it's going to be amazing. I want you to come out and join us for our next trivia night. Come on out.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, one more time out there. I want you to honk nice and loud for our BBYO Pizza and Trivia Kickoff. Let's go! That's what I'm talking about.
Hi, everyone. I'm Benzi, your 9th regional Gadol.
I'm Liana, your 9th regional Messiah.
We're super excited to have you guys here today. We're super super thankful that you guys came. This is going to be an amazing time. Liana, you have anything to say?
I just want to second that, and it's going to be a great night, and there's going to be so much more upcoming events, so...
Get ready for the year. Thank you, Ben and Heather. Let's bring them on.
I'm Ben.
And I'm Heather.
And we're your 9th regional Moz Kirib.
Thank you guys so much for coming. We put so much into this and we're so excited to share this with everyone.
We hope everyone has a great time tonight.
Hey everyone, I'm Camden, the 10th regional More.
Hi guys, I'm Zoe, the 9th regional Mora. Thank you guys all so much for coming out and we're so excited for an awesome night.
Hi, I'm Matthew, your 9th regional Gizmore.
Hi, I'm Jesse, your 9th regional Gizmarie.
Hi, I'm Jillian. I'm your associate regional director.
Woo! Hi, and I'm Liz Weissman, your regional director.
And we're so excited to have you guys here. We're so excited for this first event in phase 0.5. Are you guys excited? Time to be here.
It's time for a one-of-a-kind trivia contest. And let me tell you how it's going to work. Everyone in your car has a phone. You're going to be texting me the answers. As quickly as you can, if you identify the answer, you're going to text it to me. If you try to guess too quickly, you might get it wrong. Keep that in mind. We're going to keep score. We got our computer system right up here keeping track of your names, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to be playing TV shows first. Then we're going to do movies. And then we're going to do Name That Tune songs. So if you don't do as well in one subject, you might do better in another. And we've got prizes. Liz and I have set up some prizes we're going to be giving out. Is that right, Liz? That's right. And one more time, let's hear it for your committee. Liz, give them a big round of applause. Honk those horns, let's go! Congratulations, Michelle. That's how you do it. She got a point. Wait. Very good. Nope. Stop marker, thank you.
Very Wait.
Cool. Jenna Stoffmarker got it right with glee. Very good. Here we go. Next one. You guys are doing very well. Here we go. Name this show. This one's tougher. People are guessing different kinds of shows. Joseph Kaufman got it with Riverdale, correct? Very good. Ready.
We gotta check who answered it first. It's whoever.
Can you guys live?
Very good. Woo! Woo! That table.
Miles Goldsmith got it with the Brady Bunch. Very good.
Very cool.
You guys in your car, sing it. Mikey Zohar got it with Wipeout. Way to go. I'm just guessing, but that's probably over here. Probably over here got it right. Way to go.
All right, we are moving on, ladies and gentlemen. Who here thinks they know their movies as well as their television?
Some of you that thinks they know the movies really well, or they're all over the place.
Movies from 10 years ago, movies from 5 years ago, or movies from today. It doesn't matter. All you have to do is know your
name. Name this movie.
You will train her harder than any Amazon before her. 5 times harder. 10 times harder. Until she's better than even you. But she must never know the truth of
it. Say,
Sadie Kessler got it with Wonder Woman.
Name
way to go.
This movie.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
His name is Thundercrack. Hero to the people, all the power and speed of lightning all in one.
I think that sounds like a butt thing.
Mr. Philadelphia.
That's a cream cheese thing, dude.
Shazam.
Bill Powell. Is some guy covered for
Batman?
Batman?
I don't know.
I can get ran down by the docks. Frodo was not born
what the hell?
A lot of people saying Batman, that's wrong. Matt and Levine got it with the British Showman. Very good. Name this movie.
Oh, this is so much. I miss this so much.
Time to get on the board. It's time to test your music knowledge. That's right. How it's going to work is I'm going to play a couple of seconds. I'm not going to play a lot. I'm going to play maybe 3 seconds. I'm not going to play a lot. So you can identify these songs. It's very important. Okay, disco time. I want you to name this song. You ready? Listen. Name it. What is that song? What is that song? That'll count. I'll count that. Mike, Mikey Zohar said, do the hustle. No! Time for a song from today. Name it.
Henry Good.
Henry Good. With Blinding Lights. Very good. That's exactly right. All right. Let's go completely out of order. And we're going to go to the 50s. 50s time. Here we go. Name this song. Making you think, gotta think. You're singing to yourselves.
Bob, I got it. Guy. Guy Malkus, is that right? Got it with Twist and Shout. Very good. I'm betting that's them over there.
Or they're out of gas. One of the two. Guy Malkus got it with Twist and Shout. That's how you do it. Let's do one from the 60s. 60s. Here we go.
Rachel Fox.
Got it right with respect. Way to go. Let's do a song to find out our grand prize winner. Here we go. Name this song. It's going to be hard. Listen. I ended on a good one. If someone else knows it, you can answer it, but we're only looking for Rochelle, Pete, and Susan. Rochelle, she got it. We no speak. Americano, that is correct. Rochelle is our winner, ladies and gentlemen. Congratulations, Michelle.